Slaying Master Cao Cao is the height of villainy. I shall slay this demon on behalf of my master. I was caught off guard.
You're no match for my age-old tactics.
We don't stand a chance against these guys! Retreat! Retreat!
Now! This is our chance to trigger the devices!
They're spitting out boulders! We can't get through here!
I expected that the enemy would be ready for us. Now, I need to find some way out of this mess.
Eat this! We'll finish all of you at once!
Ah, look what we have here. This is just what we need to use against the enemy. Master Cao Red, I need you to seize those catapults.
Now I move to the attack.
You wish to use the enemy's weapons against them? Consider it done.
The catapults won't reach from here. We need to take them to higher ground. Okay, they should be within range now. Let's destroy those infernal devices.
What? It looks like we'll need to step up our efforts if we wish to drive them off.
We've destroyed their devices. That should enable us to resume our advance.
Using the enemy's own strength against them. Most impressive.
Almost assuredly rigged with some kind of trap. Can you go and scout ahead?
You fell right into my trap. Now, charge the enemy!
Enter attacks on brutes. It takes more than mere tricks to defeat me.
This isn't going to be much fun.
You sure know how to fight!
Even our pincer attack has failed to halt their advance. The tide is turning against us. Fall back!
The castle gates are open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Tao Qian.
You'll never reach Lord Tao Qian. Prepare to die!
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward!
Okay, come this way.
dares to defy me, that is, I have no choice but to cut him down.
Master Liu Bei has come to offer his aid. I see no choice but to accept it.
You will never be able to get away from us. We'll have our revenge for Master Cao Song.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao Cao have it.
I was caught off guard, burning his own castle and leaving nothing behind but scorched earth. His villainy knows no end.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back from it.
Another enemy outlasted.
One more and I will wait here for Tao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao's main
army. I'm fighting for a single
person. Okay! Leave it to us, brother! We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no
time! This ends now. Retreat! There's nothing more we can do here! Please be safe!
Effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
Lord Tao Qian has to get away safely. You shall not pass him.
Now I move to the attack.
You've got guts attacking my brother like that. However, I'm not gonna let it happen again.
Master Liu Bei, I am indebted to your kindness.
Cao Qian, I apologize for not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion.